Hey guys, here come another DIY project presented by Cash Design Studio. Today, we are going to show you how to make your very own cloth hanger. First of all, materials and equipment we will need for this project are timber pallet, copper pipes, 8 L-shaped brass elbows, 6 T-shaped brass joints, 4 numbers of rotating casters, power drill, adjustable wrench, steel tube cutter, and wire cutting plier. Start by measuring and marking all the copper pipes into their respective lengths. Then, cut all the copper pipes according to the marking using a tube cutter. After that, connect all the pipes to one another to form two rectangular frame structures as shown. Tighten all the joints to make sure the structure is stable. The 900mm pipe will connect the two rectangular frames together. You will have this structure form. Cut the steel band using a wire cutting plier. Then, place the steel band between two timber pallets and connect them together with the help of power drill. After that, turn the timber pallets upside down, screw the four casters onto the timber pallet. Place the completed copper pipe structure on the timber pallet. Lastly, fix the copper pipe structure to the timber pallets with steel band. And here, we are done with the cloth hanger. For more information, you can check us out at our Facebook page,